In this lesson about the periodic table, the elements are characterized as metals, metalloids, and nonmetals. The physical properties of these categories will be discussed. The metals are on the left-hand side of the red stepladder border. The metals are shiny, ductile, malleable. They conduct heat and electricity and form ionic bonds with nonmetals. The semi-metals, or metalloids, are found along the red border. These metalloids have properties that are in between a metal and a nonmetal. They can be made to conduct electricity under certain controlled conditions. They are also known as semiconductors. The nonmetals are the last category, and they are found on the right side of the red border. The solids of these elements are brittle, and they don't conduct heat or electricity at any condition. These elements are not lustrous and they don't reflect light. These elements have a tendency to form covalent bonds,